20 laps of action for the USCS mini sprints.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I believe we're about to go green flag. Main event time for the USCS RockAuto.com 600 mini sprints. So much for an intermission break there, Brian Kyle.
off and running. It's feature time now at I-75, and one lap scored already.
Matt McCollin, 14. Dirk Miller, 68. Kyle Emerson, 29. Rubino Loyal in the 2X. Connor Morrell in 28. Bob Trapino in 98. Mike Barton in 21. And Tommy Thompson in 3T. One driver not starting, the 66 of Robbie Hoffman. Leaders down the back straightaway, and it's Matt McCall out in front. Matt McCullough won his heat race earlier tonight, won the only heat race. As he goes off into the corner, half a turn two to the back straightaway. McCullough, Miller, Amerson, everybody single file. No one breaking out of the line right now in the early going for the A main. 25-lap feature, Brian Kyle.
The action certainly fast and furious with these USCS mini sprints.
The RockAuto.com 600 mini sprints, 20 laps is the distance. I believe it is. Yes, it is. 20 laps now. Understanding it's 20 laps.
20 laps the feature, and five have been scored. So we're 1/4 of the way home in this mini sprint feature. The action certainly fast and furious with these guys. B Hobby, local division, B in the staging area as this race is moving along quite rapidly.
Moving along very well. Everybody single file, nobody breaking out of line. They're all doing a formation perfect circle around the 1/3 mile. I-75 Raceway, we're feature racing just after 10 o'clock, half past the hour. Wesley Outland, and of course, Brian Kyle, the voices here tonight. I-75 Raceway is the place. Freaking Fast Friday is the race. It's the USCS Outlaw Thunder Tour and the RockAuto.com USCS 600 Mini Sprint Series and all the other weekly racing classes. Eight main features. We're still in the early going to race one. Matt McCullough leads Brian in turn three.
All right, the action so fast and furious, we actually are at the halfway point now in this feature.
We're already halfway home. That's how fast this race is going. Man.
I don't have the official time of the race, but it's been pretty darn quick so far with these USCS mini sprints.
2 minutes and 30 seconds. 2.5 minutes ago, they took green flag. We just passed halfway. We're on lap 11 with 9 to go. So there's your record of speed if you were kind of keeping kept on that. They're getting it around here by Brian. Watching this, Kyle. There goes Romino Loyal. Romino Loyal making the battle of the machine on Kyle Emerson for 29 and 2. That's in turn three. Well, that goes on. Oh, we got one off the pace in turn four. Will that bring out a caution? He's limping to the bottom of the racetrack. That's the 98 of Bob Trapino. He'll get to the infield out of harm's way. We'll stay green flag. And 7 laps to go, 13 in. So a flag-to-flag race, and it's only fitting, Brian, Kyle, after we had those crazy wrecks in the interesting heat races, dash races that they had earlier for the RockAuto.com USCS 600 Mini Sprint Series. 5 to go, by the way. 5 laps to go.
And now we work on lap 16. The running order remains the same as 16 laps now scored. 4-lap shootout to determine the winner.
A 4-lap shootout left to go. And, man, I'll tell you what, watching these guys battle the way that they have.
The 14 of Matt McCulloch, rather impressive tonight, but don't count out just yet the 68 of Dirk Miller as he appears to be closing the gap. Will he have enough time?
Yeah, that's the question. Will he have enough time? They'll get ready to come off of turn four to the line, and white flag will go in the air. One more lap to go for the driver of Matt McCullough. Matt McCullough Oh, my goodness. Battle for the lead. What a pass. Dirk Miller with a pass on the inside in turn three. Will he get it back? Here comes McCullough at the bottom. McCullough almost slurps around. He couldn't get it. Dirk Miller wins on the last lap pass on the last lap in two. Oh, my goodness. Dirk Miller pulls the upset. Dirk Miller, the big winner. Holy smokes, what an upset. Dirk Miller out of Sanford, Florida. Wow. I'll be down there in a minute to interview these guys.
Wesley, if you're going to lead only one lap, you want it to be that one, the last one. Dirk Miller. We're going to turn things over in just a second to Wesley Outland. We'll get a picture here made, I think, with the checkered flag. And then an interview with Dirk Miller. We'll see what it felt like on that last lap pass for Dirk Miller.